What's up, guys? Briar Goat Killer. Coming at you from my house, North Carolina. Just grabbed a squirrel out of the woods up there for dinner. I'm going to do a little product review for you. I don't normally call attention to the product that I'm using. But I got this for Christmas and feel like it's worthy of a full review here. This is a CRKT Minimalist neck knife. It's full tang. Only thing it says on the about the steel here is 2385. Now, I don't know if that's a model number or what type steel it is, but it's a pretty soft steel, I'll tell you that. It's a very comparable to Gerber steel. Sharpens very easily. Doesn't stay sharp through a whole lot of cutting tasks, but it's very, very lightweight. Comes with a Kydex sheath. You can wear it as a neck knife, which is what I do, and you know I forget it's there until I need a knife, and I say, oh yeah, I got my neck knife on. But anyway, razor sharp. I mean, no effort required whatsoever to just peel the hair right off of you. You know, I like that. So, let's see how it does on small game here. Let's roll up our sleeves and get dirty. Not quite the blade length that I'm used to here. But, you know, if you had one of these in a bug out bag or something, or a mini survival kit, or if it was an EDC neck knife, and you got stuck and this was your cutting tool, I believe you'd be pleased with it. Wearing a BB. And you know, if it'll make a trap and it'll process something that you catch or kill with a, you know, a gun or bow or whatever you can come up with, then I guess it works good enough. Yeah, let's see how it does on breaking back legs. Yep, just fine. Yep. Looks like it's gonna work for me. I haven't carried it that much, because it's real nice and I didn't want to mess it up, but I think that this little exercise right here has convinced me that it's all a man really needs. pretty impressive. On small game, anyway, and I have no doubt whatsoever that if need be, man could clean a deer with that if he had to. He knew what he was doing. Anyway, I believe that guy right there is ready. Frying pan, or the spit, or the dumpling pot, or whatever I wish for it to go in. I think I'm gonna grab me a couple more of them though, so I can have a big meal for the whole family instead of just me out here in the woods. Anyway, the Columbia River knife and tool. Foltz Minimalist. F-O-L-T-S Minimalist. Can't go wrong when it says CRKT on it, guys. That's good steel. Good products right there. Alright, Briar Goat Killer out. Catch y'all in the next one.